this good. Okay, so in the previous class we completed the chapter.
Yes.
Multiplication. Yes or no?
Yes.
Today we will start a new chapter. Before I tell you the new chapter name, yes. Have you seen your scale, everyone?
Yes.
Close your book, Dipti. I'll throw you out of the class.
Yes.
Have you seen scale? Can you, everybody open? Who has scale? Can you open scale?
Yes.
Can you see that? Here, one, start from zero, one, two, right?
Yes.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Here, can you see ceiling? Is that?
Yes.
Is that?
Yes.
Yes, can you see? What is that CM? What is that CM?
Centimeter.
Yes, it is a
centimeter.
No. So, why do we use scale? Why do we use scale? You use scale to draw lines. Yes or no?
Yes.
But to draw lines, do you need that centimeter? Yes or no?
Yes.
Do you need centimeter to draw a scale?
No.
Have you used scale and measured the things?
Yes.
Did you measure the things?
Yes.
Using? Have you measured your textbook, own textbook, by keeping the scale and measuring how much measurement is there in my textbook? Did you measure?
Yes.
Anybody?
Yes.
If you are not right, please go home and try. Okay? So, that centimeter CM, the scale we use for the measuring things. Yes or no? Okay. Now, have you seen? Have you gone to shop?
Yes.
Have you seen that measurement scales there?
Yes.
In that house, okay. Have you gone to purchase vegetables, everyone, students?
Yes.
Have you seen they will be measuring the vegetables using that stones?
Yes.
Have you observed there will be numbers on the stones?
Yes, yes ma'am.
Stones?
No, ma'am.
You have seen, no? 100, 200, 250, 500,
yes,
1 kg, they have written like that. What is that? Why they use that stones? Who is that? Where the mask properly was copying? Where the mask properly? So why they... Why they, yes, very good. To see the weight, to check the weight, they use that stones, right? One side they will use the weight stones and one side they will put our vegetables. Yes or no? Have you seen?
Yes, ma'am.
Same thing they do in grocery shops also. Yes?
Yes.
Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
So, why they, everything in the world should be measured?
Yes, ma'am.
Should be measured?
Yes,
yes, no? See your cloth, for example. Have you checked behind your cloth there will be a measurement size?
Yes.
20, 24, 26 like that?
Yes.
So that is also a measurement, right?
Yes.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Listen here carefully. Yes or no?
Yes.
So everything in the world should be measured. Yes? So today's chapter name is measurements. Yes, students? Measurements. So how will you see? So vegetables you will measure in kgs. Yes or no? Okay. Then what about the cloth? Meters. Allah. Yes, no? Okay. Then water. Sorry, oil. Oil. What is the measurement of oil? Liters, right?
Liters.
Have you seen this water bottle with 100 liter?
Yes.
500 liter, milliliters. Yes, no? So liters. See, hey. We'll measure the hard things with kgs and the liquid things with liters. Okay? Today, we will just recall what you have learned in the grade 1. Have you learned in grade 1 this measuring using this hand?
Yes, ma'am.
So, what is this measuring with hand is called? See, for example, I start measuring the board. 1,
2,
2,
3,
4,
4,
5,
6,
7, this from, that is from middle finger to this elbow, is called as, what is called as?
Doesn't have
to please buy and come. Okay, Etta, now. Okay, now please open your mouth book. Open your mouth book. Show up. Page number 28. Hey, idiot. Stand up. Take it out. Sit down, Mahesh. Page number 28. Take it out. Bhavish, take it out. Page number 28. See the first question. Okay. The length of an object is the distance between its dash ends. How many ends will be there to measure the length of? Two. See. Very good. Two. See, this is one length. This is one side. This is one side. So how much?
Two.
Two. So option
two.
B. Second one. The length of the door is? See, they have used span, hand span. Count how many hands?
Six.
Yes, option A. Six hand span. Maya, sit and write. Third question. The length of the given tray is equal to, how much pencils they have used to measure the length of the tray?
Six.
Yes, six pencils. Option A. Then fourth question. See, then fourth, mark the homework questions. Fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth is your homework. Mark Anjali. Four, question number four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Mark it. Six questions.
Yes.
Okay, please do and come. Here, mark 4, 5, 6. I'm telling you. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay? Please do and come for the homework, okay? Thank you, students.